Bonjour. In this video, we are going to deal with the verbs that are conjugated at the passé composé with the auxiliary être. There are about 20 of them, and they usually indicate a movement, a state, or a change of state. We have arriver, to arrive, partir, to leave, repartir, to leave again, monter, to go up, descendre, to go down, aller, to go, venir, to come, revenir, to come back, to come again, devenir, to become, survenir, to arise, parvenir, to reach, to attain, entrer, to enter, rentrer, to go back in, sortir, to go out, naître, to be born, mourir, to die, décéder, to die, rester, to stay, to remain, tomber, to fall, retourner, to come back, and apparaître, to appear. Among these verbs, monter, descendre, sortir, and rentrer can be either intransitive, they are conjugated with the auxiliary être and have no object. For instance, je suis monté en haut de la tour, I went up the tower, or they can be transitive, they are conjugated with the auxiliary avoir and have a direct object. For example, j'ai monté l'étagère IKEA. I assembled the IKEA shelf. As you can see, with the auxiliary être, the past participle agrees in gender, we add an E at the feminine form, and number, we add an S at the plural form with the subject. Let's conjugate aller at the passé composé. Je suis allé, masculine. Je suis allé, feminine. Tu es allé, masculine. Tu es allé, feminine. Il est allé, elle est allée, on est allé. Nous sommes allés, masculine. Nous sommes allés, féminine. Vous êtes allés, masculine. Vous êtes allés, féminine. Ils sont allés, elles sont allées. Moreover, besides the 20 verbs, all the pronominal verbs are also conjugated with the auxiliary être at the passé composé. For instance, se lever est de passé composé. Je me suis levé, masculine. Je me suis levé, féminine. Tu t'es levé, masculine. Tu t'es levé, féminine. Il s'est levé, elle s'est levée. On s'est levé. Nous nous sommes levés, masculine. Nous nous sommes levés, féminine. Vous vous êtes levé, masculine. Vous vous êtes levé, féminine. Ils se sont levés, elles se sont levées. They also agree in gender number with the subject, except when the reflexive or reciprocal pronoun is an indirect object. They may already be a direct object. The past participle is then invariable. For instance, ils se sont lavé les mains, they washed their hands. Or, plusieurs rois se sont succédés sur le trône, several kings succeeded each other on the throne. At the negative form, the structure is subject, ne, reflexive pronoun, auxiliary être, pas, past participle. For instance, ils ne se sont pas levés. They didn't get up. To summarize these lessons about the passé composé, here are 7 golden rules. To form the passé composé, conjugate the auxiliary at the present tense and add the past participle of the verb. There are 2 auxiliaries, avoir, the most common one, and être. With avoir, the past participle is normally invariable. Are conjugated with être about 20 intransitive verbs indicating a state, a movement, or a change, along with all reflexive verbs. With être, the past participle agrees with the subject. The most common translation of the passé composé is the simple past. And finally, with avoir, the past participle agrees with the direct object when it is placed before the verb. Au revoir. Created using Powtoon.